Black history isn't just something from the past. It's made every day with hard work and determination right here in West Michigan.
I have spearheaded the Safe Alliances for Everyone Task Force. We call it SAFE, and it's our anti-violence strategy. So we funded a lot of those initiatives so that the people will have the resources to do what they believe will make impact in their community.
History made every day. Celebrating Black History Month with 13 on your side.